How to fix error 0x80300024 when installing Windows. To fix error 0x80300024 when installing Windows, try 1. Unplug unnecessary hard drives. 2. Check with a different USB port. 3. Ensure that the boot order is correct. 4. Format the installation device. 5. Get enough disk space. 6. Use disk part. Run these commands as admin, disk part list disk select, your own, disk, like 1, clean 7. Replace your hard drive.